with the third pick in the 2014 draft, the 76ers select Joel Embiid.
Did you ever think that he would be what he is now?
Yes. The Sixers have one of the great players in the middle of his prime. Maybe I would be hustle through this important video.
I've always felt like I was a role model with my camera and people. They can't look at me and be like, wow, you did it.
But it was because of your hard work and determination, and that's why these fans in Philly love you. Congratulations. You are the 2023 Kia NBA MVP. Thank you guys. I just want to thank y'all, first and foremost, because we don't have them here without them. And obviously, my teammates have been a big part of it. And obviously, I wouldn't be standing here, for having been winning. And, obviously, like I said, these guys, they did everything possible for me to be in this situation. And obviously, my parents, my family has been a big part of it. Obviously, we went through such a huge tragedy. Losing my little brother, but we stuck together. We went through a lot. And my family, my son, he's somewhere. My fiance, she's here.